From the blackest sky, the spirits descend upon these times, this fight to end.
Heaven or hell, your call. I can see you're ashamed, as you should be. The smoke shall guide you below, and its scent shall finish my foe. I can hear it and feel it. That forbidden darkness calling us back. This gate to the beyond hungers for the dead. Save some of my energy. I doubt that there's any man capable of defeating me.
Said before, you must keep your eyes on your lord.
Yes, sir.
I remember being drawn to something. It felt warm. Comforting.
Wake up, revolver! Dragon splash!
Strike! How can you think so highly of yourself when you can't even stop our bar?
Strike!
Strike!
So, what do you think, Kojiro? Still worried?
Not bad. Not bad.
As I've said, we must act with caution when things appear to be in our favor. I see that you are being far less reckless than before. Still,
will know the name of the chief of Oshu, Masamune Date!
Now, let's give it everything we got! Must you add more souls to the ranks of the dead?
Awesome! Are you thinking about how we'll invade the next camp?
In death, no trees shall bear fruit, nor flowers bloom in the gardens of the netherworld. Rise to right the turns of fortune. Rise to shed the wrongs of sin. Rise to live your life again. Embrace the life that wakes within. You have been reborn once more, a second chance to settle your score.
Time to show everyone the passion you hold within!
To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise. To the call of the crow, souls will leap and descend to the bowels of hell to keep.
Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest. Spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight. They belong not without nor within, for their motives are driven by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor. Tighten the reins of your horse, calm her nerves and steer her course. To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and await the dawn of their dark demise.
For the win!
Good one.
To the call of the crow, souls will flee and descend to the bowels of hell to kill. Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. Somebody, please call out my name.
Can't stand still forever. My patience wears. Suppose it's for the best. I can wait a little longer. Just you wait. Soon you'll feel my claws.